The waters of Puget Sound and Lake Washington are a beautiful and vital resource to enjoy and learn from.
Sail Sandpoint is a community small boating center whose mission is to bring the joy and life-enhancing benefits of sailing and small boats to people of all ages, backgrounds, and abilities.
In 1998, a group of local parents created a community sailing center where all kids could learn to sail. Like most nonprofits, Sail Sandpoint started out scrappy and never dreamed of what it could accomplish in our two decades of community service. Last year, we provided over $361,000 in public benefit through discounts, scholarships, and free events. We collaborated with 36 community partners ranging from local schools to community organizations like Outdoors for All, the YMCA, and Boys and Girls Clubs, as well as critical local institutions like Seattle Children's Hospital. Besides the work we do in Magnuson Park, we also support the growth of numerous other youth programs around the region, including Corinthian Yacht Club at Schulschul and Parks Departments at Kirkland and Mercer Island.
Many sailors begin their journey at our summer camps as six-year-olds learning to sail in Opties. And in 2019, we served 907 youth participants before the pandemic greatly impacted our summer programs in 2020. Ultimately, we seek to graduate skilled, lifelong sailors who will work as instructors, inspiring others, or who will possess the skills to rent boats through our open boating program and will benefit from the joy of sailing for their entire lives.
Our open boating program allows anyone possessing the necessary skills to rent a high-quality sailboat, paddleboard, kayak, or windsurfer. Last year, we served over 10,000 people of all levels. I've been sailing at Sail Sandpoint since I was 7 years old. And just this summer, I took my daughter out for her very first sail, and I can't be more excited to share this tradition with her.
This pandemic has taught us many things. In particular, that access to healthy outdoor recreational activities are critical for our health and our physical and mental well-being. During the summer of 2020, as community pools and swim beaches were closed due to the public health crisis, the beaches and waters of Seattle's lakes were inundated with unsupervised boaters and inexperienced swimmers. Community sailing centers like Sail Sandpoint, where the public can gain the safety skills, confidence, and access to boating equipment for low or no cost, are critical for ensuring safe, equitable access to the waters we share.
Our Leeway program provides children from historically underserved populations the opportunity to participate in a fun and educational day on the lake. Scholarships to Leeway groups ensure that no one is excluded from the water due to their limited resources. We're very excited that next year, our Leeway program participants will have the opportunity to participate in our newly launched Siebel Sailors program, offering them long-term sailing and racing experience. With competitive, high-quality middle, high school, and college racing as a popular option, we have numerous methods for engaging sailors and fostering a lifelong love of the sport.
We enable and empower others, regardless of their situation, to fully engage with our local aquatic environment. All of our programs share the goal of engaging the public, including those with financial barriers or physical, mental, and emotional handicaps, with sailing and small boating.
Sail Sandpoint is dedicated to sharing the joy of an active lifestyle afloat. Whether as a participant in our classes, volunteering, or donating, we foster the love of water sports for everyone.
Thanks for coming aboard, and we'll see you on the water.